Hi everyone. It's March and it's Fraud Prevention Month, and I just wanted to come on here to remind you to protect yourself and your family by making sure that your immigration consultant is licensed. If the immigration consultant is not listed on the public registry on the ICCRC website, then they are not permitted to provide Canadian immigration advice for a fee.